But there is a negativity as well. Is it affecting you? Do you think your preponed, postponed board that can hit the film quite in a negative
way? That's why we thought that let them come first. It's okay. Somebody has to take a backstep and be graceful about it. And that's what we did. And we were like, okay, we come on 7th, we keep the paid reviews on 7th, and 8th should be the release date. That's about we can't do much about it. Every film is different, every situation is different. We have given, obviously given everything to the film. It's one of the better scripts, one of the best scripts I've heard in my life, Bala. So film making, you should come out positively after watching the film. That's what matters.
Yami, you worked with Ayushmann in his first film. Then he was just an actor, now he's a star, you can say superstar. Kuch difference hai Ayushmann mein as compared to...
He's a fantastic actor, that's how he became such a big star. That's the most important. And just of course, I'm like, Vicky Rona kare the first time, actor Ayushmann Khurrana, abhi Bala kare the national award on Ayushmann Khurrana. Bahut khush hu main Ayushmann ke liye, bilkul deserve karte hain jitne bhi inhone award jeete hain, award jeete hain, kyunki jis tarah ki inhone film mein ki hai, consistency jo dikhai hai aur apne choices mein, apne kaam mein, main bahut khush hu. And of course, bahut sari yaadein taza ho gayi jab hum Bala shoot kar rahe the. It was absolutely wonderful working again back with Ayushmann, even with Bhumi, and it was a fantastic experience. So all in all, hum log bahut proudly aapko Bala present kar rahe
hain. Bhumi, does he behave like a star?
Chance is not given to people. You know, I think times are really changing. You know, difficult time where you're making fun of someone's color. This girl is actually empowering girls. You know, she's very confident. She stands for breaking every kind of societal norm and every kind of societal stigma attached to the color obsession in India. You know, why things are not happening? Like, since my last book, people ask me this question, why aren't you taking older, have girls, etc., etc. See, basically, the fact is that there aren't enough empowering roles written for women, period. You know, and whatever is written today is because of actors, I'm saying directors and writers like Amar, the other work that I've done, where they are writing strong female characters and then support these writers and directors and these films. You know, I'm an actor, I'm going to do what's required. I think all of us are exactly doing that because I don't feel other actors are ever questioned on the same thing. You know, you are male actors.
You should be taking a bald guy for this role. Cricketer should be playing a cricketer's character, not an actor. The arguments will be there, but at the same time, the credibility of an actor garners a lot of audience appreciation. It's a film business, and you will always offer an actor who's credible, who's sellable. And Bhumi is a big name right now, so you know, and she's a great actor. And apart from that, she fits the part and the vision of the director. So I think it's a dream for every actor to transform. And that will always happen. Otherwise, you just end up in yourself. I should be just playing Ayushmann. She should be just playing Yami. She should go to play Bhumi. She's an urban girl, in fact. I'm an urban guy, but I'm playing a middle class rural guy. I'm not that person at all. You know, I'm a foreign educated guy from Chandigarh and now I stay in Bombay and never stayed in a small city. How do I play a small city? That is a small city.
I really put in a lot of effort into my performance in every film so that I look different. You know, so I'm doing my part and I don't think it's wrong.
Ayushmann, agar real life mein bhi baal hone wali situation aa gayi to kaise kar sakte hain?
Ye aisi cheez hai ki jo aapki mind ki soch hoti hai aap kar sakte hain. Genetically main काफी blessed हूँ. मेरे पापा के भी बाल हैं, पूरे बाल हैं. तो वो सिचुएशन शायद ना आए, अगर आ भी गई तो डिपेंड करता है कि मैं कैसे उसे लेता हूँ उस सिचुएशन में. लाइक हमारे देश में रजनीकांत बहुत बड़े मेगा स्टार हैं, सबसे इंडिया के लिए ब्लेस्ड हुए मेगा स्टार हैं. वो रियल जिंदगी में जैसे हैं वैसे सबके सामने हैं. फिल्मों के टाइम पर उनकी लुक अलग होती है, तो वो कॉन्फिडेंस लाना बहुत मुश्किल होता है इंसान के. बट हम इंस्पायर कर सकते हैं रजनीकांत सर कि उनको फर्क नहीं पड़ता, बिकॉज ही सच अ मेगा स्टार है और वो शायद स्पिरिचुअल प्ले लगा रहा है जिंदगी का. तो आई थिंक मैं शायद उनको फॉलो करते हुए जैसा मैं रियल लाइफ में वैसे आऊंगा. कैरेक्टर के लिए मुझे जो करना पड़ेगा वो जो होती है जो और अट्रैक्टिव चीज़ है और चीज़ें होती हैं जिन पर आप काम कर सकते हैं.